Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 有. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read it. 有, 有, pay attention. 一, 哦, 乌, 哦, 乌, 哦, 有, 有, very good. Okay, let's write together. First one, 横, 撇, 竖, 横, 折, 勾, 横, 横. Now, let's talk about how to use 有. The first meaning of 有, it means have. I have a book. 我有一本书. I have a teacher. 我有一位老师. The second meaning of 有 is a sentence, means somewhere 有 something. It's a there be sentence. We say there is a book on the table. 桌子上有一本书. That's all. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.